Wow. My friends and I used to sit at that table almost every day. That was kind of our spot.
That was your spot.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of times we get so narrow-minded. I mean, I kind of look back on the kids who were kind of teasing me and questioning my decision to go here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's so funny.
It opened my eyes a lot to other fields and their importance in the world. You could never learn enough.
Getting into tolls, doing the program that you think that you really want to do, and going for it, like, that'll give you a good idea if you want to do that for the rest of your life. And I think it's a great opportunity for kids to be able to have that chance. Not a lot of kids get the chance to go to a career academy, and you're getting a head start on your career and on your life.
A career technical center was appealing to me because we're equipping students not just for college, not just for career, but kind of life in general. And we're figuring out what they're passionate about, and we're helping push them in that direction and giving them tools along the way to do that.
And teachers that connect with kids at a level that helps their interests grow and their passions grow. And they are preparing them at a really high level of rigor and a high level of intensity for academic success.
TOLS offers college courses, so I was able to take my college algebra 1 and 2 for free. So I got that out of the way. I didn't have to pay for it in college, and I didn't have to struggle with it because the teachers in high school, you know, they definitely worked with you a lot better than the college teachers would.
They get their weekly updates of their grades. They can work one-on-one with teachers. They can go to other teachers to get extra help. So that's built into their schedule. So there's a lot of support here that when you come, we are rallying for you. We want you to be successful.
When they realize that we love what we do and that we want to impart what we love on them, I think it inspires them.
Hey, I'm in school still. I'm not wasting any years after school. Once I went there and looked and saw what the other students that were currently enrolled there were doing and what I had the opportunity to not only do but achieve while I was in school.
You can't just have the GPA and the ACT scores. You have to have some other things, jobs, skill sets to round that out to make you more competitive.
Flap them.
North ramp, kept the fourth, cross four around.
It was really one of the best decisions I've ever made in my life.